Are you looking for a top-performing tenor saxophone mouthpiece that gives you playability, control, performance, and a beautiful tone? Well, in today's video, we're going to show you the West Coast Sax Soul Machine and Groovin', coming up next. Hey everyone, it's Matt Lee with West Coast Sax. In this next segment of the video, we're going to check out the Groovin' tenor saxophone mouthpiece. This comes in a size 108 and 113 in gold or silver plating. We got some great artists playing it. I hope you enjoy it. last but not least, we're going to take a look at the Soul Machine. This comes in a size 108 and 113 in gold or silver plating. You're going to see some demo videos of Boney James, Jakeem Joyner, and Mo Lewis. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Check out four amazing alto saxophone mouthpieces by West Coast Sax. First up is the Moam Alto Sax Mouthpiece, .081, size 7, and rhodium finish, and these are closeouts. This is the High Roller hand-filed alto sax mouthpiece, available in size 7 or 8, and you can also get it in gold or silver plating. These are fantastic mouthpieces. Next up is the Soul Machine, available in rose gold, silver, or gold plating in size 0.082 or 0.088. Here's the newest member of the West Coast Sax Alto Sax family. This is called the Groovin'. It's available in size 0.088 and a silver matte finish, and you're absolutely gonna love it. It's a fantastic mouthpiece. Okay, folks, it's time for some demo videos of the West Coast Sax Moam, Soul Machine, High Roller, and Groovin' Alto Saxophone Mouthpieces. I hope you enjoy it. Watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe and hit the like button and share with all your saxophone friends. I love creating handcrafted saxophone mouthpieces that are player inspired. Until next time, stay saxy, my friends.